Okay, hi. Welcome to the ISE Ghost Freak Expedition. It's like making these YouTube videos sometimes. Stop it.
Ja.
Merchandise.
No, the ID.
It's like the Red Sea is going on. Hi, and welcome to the ISE Ghost Lake Expedition 2018. Thank you. For coming and joining and for being part of this. A little bit of a background for those who do not already know. I spend a lot of time on Elba privately, diving, boating, whatever. And last year I accidentally stumbled over a wreck here in the bay. And it's definitely not listed anywhere. It's definitely virgin. And as I didn't have any proper dive gear with me, I just put a camera on the boat and towed it over it a couple of times, and I could track a mast, so it's definitely a wreck, not just a pile of stones or something like that. And I talked to a couple of local fishermen and also got an indication that it is indeed a wreck. Talking about expedition is defined as a travel to the unknown, so the price for being able to dive a virgin wreck is obviously to have some sort of disappointment if it's not Britannic, Titanic number two, whatever. I mean, it can be a fishing vessel. But nevertheless, it's an unexplored wreck, and I think there's a certain chill to it, and I think all divers basically dream of that opportunity. So it's a pleasure to share this with you. I'd like to go a little bit through the things I want you to do and a couple of things you must not do. So the first thing is the goals that we have as ISE for this expedition. First thing obviously is to have a good time, have fun. It's a super opportunity, it's a super team, and I think we can have a great week here. And before I start with the boat briefing, I would like to talk briefly about the sponsors for this project. Beside ISE, the main sponsor of this is Vostok Europe, and I'm really, really happy we got them on board. Igor, the CEO, did a lot of work and a lot of effort to make this possible, and they made a super nice expedition watch for us, and I'm happy to tell you that each of you will get an individual one. There will be 112 of them altogether, so the 12 made for us for the expedition are marked EX 1 to 12, so really exclusive, and there will be another 100 for sale, which are then numbered 001 to 100. And so yeah, let's give me your watches. So, Michael,
thank you very much.
Jochen,
thank you.
Simone,
thank you.
Chris. Yeah, thank you to Vostok, thanks especially to Igor, it's a pleasure, and I really hope that we can continue this relationship. Thank you.
All right, team number one, Jochen, Rico, you just did the first mission dive. Just give us a quick review of your dive, please.
Rico.
Very good. At the beginning, we went down and we searched a little bit with the reel because the anchor was not on the rack. So we went for 10 minutes to search, and then we found a rack. We put the reel on, and then we started with filming the wreck. It's a very beautiful wreck. And then after we went around, we found the anchor, and okay. Then we put the anchor on. And yeah.
Awesome. Jochen, your impression?
Yeah, this time the visibility was a lot better than yesterday. I think we will see it on the video again. And yeah, it was very clear. We had a good overview on the video, so we can talk about the wreck later.
Okay, did you find any other interesting things that we missed on the first dive?
Not really, something new one, but we took the camera to look inside the wreck and in the holes and in the cajute, so that we maybe see something on the videos.
Okay, excellent. Thank you very much.